A few weeks after Jeep published the first set of official images and videos for the Commander, the SUV was officially launched. The new Commander, developed and manufactured in Brazil, is based on the small wide platform that supports the Compass, but has a longer and completely redesigned body that allows for a 7-seater cab. Jeep's new SUV is aimed at South America, while we don't expect it to reach the US or European markets. The styling is on par with Jeep's latest offering. While sharing some elements with the Compass sibling model, trapezoidal wheel arch, plastic lining, character lines, the Commander comes with a design identity of his own. At the front, the signature 7-slit grille connects with full LED headlamps embellished in chrome, and the sculpted bumper features large intakes. The horizontal window line and optional two-tone treatment resemble the 2022 Grand Cherokee. Similarly, the sleek LED taillights look similar to those on the 2021 Grand Cherokee L, although they are positioned higher, blending in with the chrome slats. From this profile, it can be seen that the wheelbase and rear overhang have grown compared to the Compass. Indeed, the Commander measures 4,769 mm, 187.8 inches, long, 1,859 mm, 73.2 inches, wide and 1,682 mm, 66.2 inches, tall with a wheelbase of 2,794 mm, 110 inches. This makes it 158 mm, 6.2 inches, longer, 41 mm, 1.6 inches, wider and 42 mm, 1.7 inches, taller than the Compass, with an increased wheelbase of 158 mm, 6.2 inches. The interior is largely the same as the Compass, but the Commander comes with different options for trim and upholstery, making it look more premium. The biggest difference is that the Commander is more spacious, with an extra pair of seats in the third row. The second row can move up to 140 mm, 5.5 inches forward and backward, giving priority to legroom or luggage space, while the second and third rows can be reclined. Luggage capacity is 233 lt, 8.2 cubic feet, when all 7 seats are installed, grows to 661 lt, 23.3 cubic feet, in the 5-seat configuration and reaches up to 1,760 lt, 62.1 cubic feet, when all passenger seats are folded. There is also an additional 31 lt, 1 cubic foot, available in the storage department around the cab. The Jeep Commander is available in 2 trim levels, Limited and Overland.